this is Pinoy NSK Lee. Nandito po ako para ipakita sa inyo yung mga common seasoning at pampalasa na ginagamit ng mga Korean sa kanilang mga bahay. What I have here are the common seasoning, okay, that I have in the house, in my house, okay? So, okay, disclaimer lang po, hindi po ako sponsored ha. Ito lang po yung mga ginagamit ko dito sa bahay. Okay, so I want to show you this one. This is what we call in Korean name, doenjang or miso paste. They use it for making miso soup. Okay, so it looks like this. Brown po siya. Ayan po. Ayan. Tawag po dyan, miso paste. Okay, so next one is what we call gochujang or chili paste. Ito looks like this po. It looks like this. Okay, so looks like manghang talaga siya. Ganyan. So, common use in making food. Especially po yung mga fish. Yan, manghang talaga yan. Okay, next is samjang. Okay, this is the common sauce they're using for samgyupsal. Yan, ito yun. Yung sinasawsaw nila yung items or food like that. Ito, pipino po ito. Yan, ginaganyan lang po. Tapos, yum. Samjang. Mixture of miso paste and gochujang paste. And some flavoring. Yan, samjang. Okay. Next one is what we call changkirim. Sesame seed oil. Changkirim. This is the widely used and common in Korean household. Changkirim. Next one is what we call dulkirim or perilla seed oil. Almost common siya sa, parang pareho din sila ng changkirim. Pero ito, mas malakas yung amoy niya. Yan, mas malakas yung amoy niya, tapos ginagamit din siya sa mga pagkain. Okay. Next is, kung may sesame seed oil, there is also sesame seed. Ito, ginagamit ko sa pagpapaganda ng pagkain, nilagay sa taas. Lahat, halos karamihan, ginagamit ito. Actually, meron black and common color is this one, the white one. Okay? It doesn't matter. They use it in every single food that they have. Dessert, kimchi, or anything, they put it on the top. Okay? Yes, sesame seed. There is what we call garlic, of course. Siyempre, may garlic sila. It's rather ground or in a globe. Okay, and this one, big. Cool. Usually, meron kaming ground na garlic na nilalagay sa ref, sa freezer. Tapos, pag gusto na namin gamitin, nilalabas na lang namin. Tapos, is konti-konti nilalagay ng ganyan. Ganyan sila katipid. Kami katipid. Okay, this kin kanjang or soy sauce. Okay, actually, there's a lot of soy sauce available in the outside. Okay, different kind. So, ito lang yung available ko sa bahay. There is what you call green onion leaves. Okay, so most common na ingredients ng food nila ay green onions or spring onions. They use it at saka actually meron din silang green onion leaves na kimchi. Okay, so they believe that anti-cancer po ang onion leaves. Okay, next is what you call kuchu or ground pepper. Yan. There is what we call also the saccharide syrup or the usually corn syrup or maple syrup po ito. Yan. Ginagamit po ito kung hindi ka mahilig sa asukal. Ito po yung pang supplement ng asukal sa kanila. Yan. Corn syrup or maple syrup. Yan. So, yan po lahat ng mga ginagamit namin na mga seasoning dito sa Korea. Most of these items, almost po ano na, lahat na ginagamit ko. Yan. So, yan po. Thanks for watching. God bless. Bye-bye.